Good morning, Wandafay here. It is Tuesday, November 7th, 2017. Hope you're doing well. Okay. Thank you, Lord, for this day. We just come to you right now, Lord. Thank you for your help. Psalm 34. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. Father, I just thank you for this day and the people out there that I'm praying for from my heart. In your name, those that might watch this video or might not, there's prayers for a lot of people out there right now. And so, Father, it's not about hits, clicks, or likes, or whatever follows. It's about coming to you right now in my transparency as much as possible with you and with the people out there that might watch this video. And I pray, Father, that you will help make this world a better place today, Lord. I lift up the hurting people in Texas again today. In Sutherland Springs, Texas, from the horrible shooting on Sunday, Lord, where 26 people died and 20 or 23 people injured. And so thank you for touching those people and helping the doctors, the nurses, those that are trying to survive right now, heal their bodies. Touch and send comfort to your people. Thank you, Father God Almighty. We pray over people out there. We bind anxiety right now. We take authority over anxiety and stress and worry in Jesus' name. We thank you for your peace that passes all understanding. Thank you for leading and guiding us. Deliver whosoever needs deliverance, whosoever needs healing, be healed in Jesus' name. And salvation, Lord, in you, in Christ. Thank you, Father, for touching all of our family, precious family and friends, our neighbors, our neighborhoods, our cities and towns, and our country, our president. Give him wisdom, protect. Touch the deep state, Lord. Thank you for digging up what needs to be dug up, bringing forth what needs to be brought forth. Investigate what needs to be investigated. Prosecute what needs to be prosecuted. And let the media stop politicizing everything. If they're going to politicize, let it at least be done in truth. We lift up the governor races today in New Jersey, I believe, and Virginia, I believe, maybe Utah for the governor races. Have your way and turn it whatsoever way would be the best. God Almighty, get the voters out. Get the voters out, Lord. And may the best man for our country, those states, win. For those people living in those states, God, we come against corruption in every area of our lives. We come against corruption in the church. I'm not saying there is corruption in the church. I'm just saying, you know, Only you know some things, Father, that need to be dug up, washed out. Father, in the government, in media, in entertainment, in education, in business. And we thank you, Father, for a great day, Lord, a fun day for everybody. As much as possible, God, let us have fun in you, because the joy of the Lord is still our strength while we're being serious and mourning with those who mourn. Father God, lift us up and give us your strength. Give us wisdom, Father, about our day and about our lives. We give you all the praise and glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Okay, everybody, have a great day and God bless. Okay? Stay in the Word. Bye-bye.